President Draupadi Murmu has replaced Kiran Rijiju, who was the Minister of Law, with Arjun Ram Meghwal. Officials said that in a major cabinet reshuffle, Arjun Ram Meghwal was appointed Union Law Minister, shifting Kiran Rijiju to the Ministry of Earth Sciences. They added that he will also get the existing portfolios of Rijiju apart from the Law Ministry. Arjun Ram Meghwal, Minister of State, assigned the independent charge as Minister of State in the Ministry of Law and Justice in addition to his existing portfolios in place of Kiran Rijiju. A communique from President's Secretariat said, and I quote, "The President of India, as advised by the Prime Minister, has been pleased to direct the following reallocation of portfolios among ministers in the Union Council of Ministers. The portfolio of Ministry of Earth Sciences be assigned to Kiran Rijiju and Arjun Ram Meghwal. Minister of State be assigned the independent charge as Minister of State in the Ministry of Law and Justice in addition to his existing portfolios in place of Shri Kiran Rijiju," the communique said. Currently, Meghwal is serving as the Minister of State for Parliamentary Affairs and the Minister of State for Culture. Arjun Ram Meghwal is a politician from Rajasthan. To join politics, he took voluntary retirement from the Indian Administrative Service, or IAS. In 2009, he was elected to the 15th Lok Sabha by defeating Congress candidate Rewat Ram Pawar by over 19,000 votes. After 1 year in 2010, he became the Vice President of the Rajasthan BJP unit. In 2011, he was appointed as a member of the Standing Committee on Personnel, Public Grievances, Law and Justice. Meghwal also served as the Union Minister of State, Ministry of Finance and Ministry of Corporate Affairs from July 2016 to September 2017. Then he was appointed as the Union Minister of State, Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs and Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation. In 2019, he won the Bikaner Lok Sabha seat and was inducted into Narendra Modi's cabinet as MOS, Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs and MOS, Ministry of Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises.